All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is another video I'm creating for you guys in reference to the image consulting field. This particular video is titled, What is Image Consulting? The prior video was called, What is an Image Consultant? So it's kind of a very similar play on the image consultant industry, but I wanted to share this one with you. This is a different website I went to and gathered some information. So what is image consulting? Image consulting focuses on the impact of a person, both personally and professionally. It combines psychology, marketing, and fashion to improve and manage an individual's appearance, behavior, communication, and digital footprint. In addition, image consultants help their clients build strong visual and personal brands through a customized impression management strategy. Customized impression management strategy. Now, what do image consultants do? Image consultants do a variety of tasks ranging from style assessment, image coaching, shopping, wardrobe edits, color analysis, photo shoots, etiquette training, and digital branding. While your appearance is foundational, image consultants also work to improve and fine-tune your verbal behavior and your interpersonal communication skills. It's what often referred to as your executive or professional presence. You see, your visual image is complex and comprehensive and a key aspect of your career or business success. So what's the cost of an image consultant? Because I like to share this type of thing with you guys so you can kind of have a range, okay? So the price of working with an image consultant can vary dramatically depending upon the scope of work. If you want to focus on your appearance with an assessment, edit, and shopping, it can range from $750 to $2,500. If you want to build a professional brand and presence, you need a budget of about $4,000 to $7,500. So you can see there's a wide gap there, wide variance, but you know, image means a lot. Image is everything, as they say. So who retains image consultant? In other words, who hires them? Well, it's common for professional executives and entrepreneurs looking to elevate their look, brand, reputation, visibility, and income to retain the services of an image consultant. So if you're trying to take your business or career to the next level and don't have an image consultant on your team, you're already limiting your success. And working with an image consultant can make a huge impact on you, on your business, and your career. Your image impacts not only how you feel about yourself, but how others interact, trust, communicate, or even relate to you. This is not a small thing. However, before you work with an image consultant, be sure you're clear on what you are and on who you are and what you want to accomplish in your professional life, because you don't want to spend money or, you know, spend time learning a process that's not really going to benefit you, right? And this is, again, very important. This is important when people view you, that leaves an impression, whether it's a positive or negative, and you can control a lot of that. And that's the part that I wanted you to get today, is that you can do this. You don't have to spend $750 or you don't have to spend $5,000, $7,000. No, you just have to work on it, focus on it, and be conscious of it, right? Again, my name is Larry James. I really do like creating these little short clips and sharing them because it grows my algorithms with YouTube and it allows me to reach a lot more people. So thanks again for viewing this, and I'll see you on the next one, all right? That's if I'm lucky, right? So share with someone else what I've shared with you. Bye.